All right, everyone's Spunky Deal challenge for November 2nd, 2017. Today. Get back a little bit. Hey Laura, how's it going? I was hoping it wouldn't hit the shopkeeper. I'm glad it didn't. Oh god, what have I done? That's fine. Alright, so we have enough for the jetpack. I don't really like killing him because I don't have a lot of bombs. I guess we'll just buy the jetpack. With that rock. I just have a feeling that spider's gonna come back to haunt me. There he is. Like we're just zooming along. Do you want that? Let's grab it. Hope it's bombs. If it's not bombs, we might be in trouble. Ugh. We might be in trouble. Oh god, look at that. The placement for that key. That's trouble. Oh, we can get the thematic here. That'll help a lot. Should have checked for that. Did the message pop up at the beginning of the level? I don't remember it popping up. That's the first time I ever asked a question you didn't know the answer. I just want these rubies. So many of them. Oh, I don't like that. So it's right, we're right on top of this, literally. Definitely want that. Is there a good way to do this so that I don't have to deal with these spikes? That works. Just want to take a peek around. This is maybe... all the things, I guess. Like having all the things. Alright, move on. But I at least found that, whatever it's called. Shop. That's the word, shop. So we can take a look in here. All right, I want that thing. That's probably a big enough gap that they'll fall. The other one go? Is he over there? I can't tell. I'm afraid. Like stuck in a web. Oh, he's already dead. Did that even happen? Oh, what? It's raining frogs. Alright, I think we're good. Need to make sure that this side is... I think we just leave. I don't think there was anything in the bottom floor. Just double check, I don't remember. Yeah, no. Might be a damsel over there, that's all. Thank you. do I do? Try that again. Yeah, there we go. Interesting altar, I don't know if I'll use it. Two bombs to get closer to integration. Yeah, it might be worth it. Oh god. I didn't mean to set that guy off yet. Oh, he's already dead. What's going on here? Why is it raining frogs? Alright, yeah, I guess we have enough bombs that we can make this happen. Alright, I should probably sacrifice the shopkeeper's body. At least one of the cavemen. Maybe all the cavemen. Oops. Yeah, two more cavemen. That's... might as well. Oh gosh, okay. That damsel go. There he is. Alright, time for a worm. I feel like it's pretty rare that we have the jetpack in the worm. Good combination, though. Oh god, I'm taking damage. Oh boy. Now we've done it. See if there's anything left of that altar. No, it's completely gone. I missed. I like how those guys are positioned so that they can both fire at me. Kill the right one pretty easily, I think, if I get there. Oh god! There we go. Oh god, no! No! That bomb came so close to killing me. Still over there? Yeah, I also screamed, "Don't know, Laurel." It's amazing. It's a close one. A little bit worried about that boomerang, but it's fine. What do I want to do now? Save the dog, save the world. Oh! Forgot about the spikes. God. That's awkward because Anubis is over there. Alright. Let me figure out how to kill Anubis here. So you start chucking bombs. Crocodile Man? Where are you? There it is. That's dangerous. Oh, has that been triggered? It has been. feel a lot better if I knew where that crack dog guy was. Oh, he's down there. Holy cow. Oh my god. Did it kill it? Is it dead? Is it safe to use this now? That bubble is going crazy. I just wanna... Yep, there we go. There's a shotgun there, so I guess we can leave. Oh, hi. Forgot about you. Oh, god. Forgot about you so thoroughly. No? Give me that back, okay. Good mummy. Yeah. That works. I guess I should trigger the shopkeeper just to like get him going. For this guy to back up a little bit. There we go. That way maybe he'll kill himself. I don't know. Worth the shot. Still going. All right, let's figure this out. Oh, what a bomb. did I mess this up? I'd attempt to go for that crate, but I don't think I will. Kind of afraid of all these spikes everywhere. Especially with vampires around. Go through the castle where it's safe. Relatively safe anyway. Oh god, no! I thought it was out of range. That's an awful ending. Oh well, that happens. Well, that's gonna do it for this monthly challenge for today, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll be back tomorrow at 10. I'll try it again. See you guys next time.